70 military personnel, including 47 on duty, are detained in Turkey as part of the post-coup witch hunt targeting Turkish armed forces. Also, at the investigation centered in Antalya, arrest warrants were issued for 65 people, including 61 military personnel.